Hello dear students, in this practical video, we are going to learn about meat processing. Now meat processing is one of the most important chapters in food technology and food processing because meat is one perishable product which requires processing method so that it can be stored for a longer duration of time. In this practical video, there are many ways where we can preserve meat like smoking, drying, making of sausage, etc. But very one ancient, old and home-based method of preservation is pickling of meat. So it is very easy and it is very, it extends the shelf life of the product to a larger extent. We can store the meat product up to 1 year when we pickle them. So in this practical video, we are going to learn step by step how to process and preserve meat by the method of pickling. So while pickling meat, we can use many ingredients and there are different processes and different additives which we can use in pickling of meat. For example, we can not only use oil and salt and spices, we can also add vinegar as well as some chemical preservative. But in this practical video, we are going to learn a very simple method of meat pickling where we will use very minimum ingredients. Here I have taken only a few pieces of meat, chili and garlic. So it will be a chicken garlic pickle. To begin with the practical video, as we can see, this is the meat. We will first thoroughly wash it and clean it. We'll clean the chili and remove the sticks from here. We will also remove the pods from garlic and peel them one by one and clean them thoroughly. Now you can see that we will thoroughly wash the meat pieces so there is no dust and dirt left behind. And while washing, we also have to make sure that we squeeze the excess amount of water so that there is no water left. So this is the clean meat which we have now. Now to proceed with the making of pickle, we will now boil this meat so that it is cooked properly. So now we have taken some water in a pan and we will put the chicken to it so that the chicken is boiled and cooked properly. We'll put the chicken into the water nicely and we'll cover it with a lid and let it boil for around 5 to 10 minutes until the chicken becomes tender and clean. So now we have cleaned the chili and the garlic. Now we'll peel the garlic to process with the making of pickle. Meanwhile, our chicken is in boil. As soon as the chicken gets boiled, we will shred the chicken pieces and proceed with the cooking of chicken pickle. We will peel the garlic. We'll slit them into two halves. We can make them into any shape desirable. Now, as I said earlier also, there are different methods of pickling. We can make pickle by the method of drying also. So, when we apply the method of drying in making meat pickle, first of all, instead of boiling the meat, we need to dry the meat. We can cut the meat pieces into small pieces and then dry them. After drying, addition of oil and spices and storing them in a container makes a very good pickle. We are using the alternative method where we will use the method of boiling and after that frying so that we can make pickle. As you can see, our chicken has nicely boiled and now we can let it cool and shred the chicken pieces for further processing of the chicken pickle. Here we can also see that our spices are ready. We have taken the chili and garlic. Few of them I'll grind into fine paste and few I'll chop and keep them as small pieces in the pickle. Now we have seen, we have drained the water from the boiled chicken, and now we will shred the chicken into very small pieces so that we can go for further processing. Meanwhile, we also have the spices with us, which we are going to add while making the pickle. Now, to start with the preparation of the masalas, I will take some green chilies and some garlic and make them into fine paste using a pestle mortar. The preparation of spice is again very much dependent upon the individual choice. One can make the masala or add the masala as per his likings or dislikings. Now you can see that we have taken out the meat, we have deboned the meat and shredded the meat into small pieces so that we can now proceed with the making of pickle. So we'll fry these pieces in hot oil now. So this is the chicken, this is the masala, the ground masala and the whole masala which we'll be using in the pickle, and this are the powder masala, turmeric, cumin, methi, chili powder, etc., which we are going to use in the pickle making. We have weighed the chicken and we have here around 100 gram of chicken, and here we have oil in the pan which is heating, and we have taken 150 ml of oil and kept this oil for heating. Now we'll add this chicken into heated oil. We're going to fry this chicken for around 5 to 10 minutes until it becomes little brownish in color. As we can see, the chicken is cooking, and now we'll add the masalas one by one and mix it properly. Now we'll add the garlic and the chili into the cooked chicken. We'll add the whole chilies and the whole garlic into the chicken. After adding all the required ingredients, we have also added salt to taste. Now we will cook for another 5 to 10 minutes and the pickle will be ready to for bottling. Now we can see that our pickle is almost ready. We have got a very nice color of the pickle, and the contents like the chili and the whole garlic is very nicely cooked. So we'll put off the gas and let the pickle cool for some time before bottling into the container. Now in order to bottle the pickle into the container, we require the container to be clean and sterilized. So in order to sterilize the container, the glass container, we are using this pan to heat water, and we will put the glass containers into the boiling water and boil it for around 10 to 15 minutes so that the bottle are sterilized. As we can see here, we have put the flame on and put the bottle into the boiling water, and this way we'll keep the bottles in water for around 15 minutes. Meanwhile, our pickle is left to cool. Only after cooling we can bottle the pickle. We can see that the water is boiling, and this way in boiling water we'll put the can for around 10 to 15 minutes. This is one very important procedure in order to preserve any product, because when we sterilize the can where we will store the product, this elongates the shelf life of the product. Now here we can see that the pickle is cool, and this is the container which we have left for drying. Now we'll put the contents into the container for storing. Now after cooling, we'll put the contents into the glass container. Now while putting into the container, it is very important that the spoon we are using is clean and free from moisture or dust, so that the product inside remains good. Again, it is very important that when we store a product for a longer duration of time, we don't keep more head space. Because when we keep head space, there might be attack of microorganisms due to the available of air in the container. So here we are pressing the pickle, and now we can store this in such container for around a longer duration of time. So our chicken pickle is ready, and this is all about meat processing. Thank you.